been a long time. It's so beautiful here. I appreciate the invitation.
I'm telling you, Jess, being here is going to change your life.
Welcome to our humble retreat. Everyone's excited to finally meet you.
Welcome. I understand it took some convincing, but we're so glad you came. Kim is a good friend to you, and that makes you a good friend to us.
So, what's Tyler's connection to this island?
Tyler's family used to run a commune in the 70s.
I'm sure you have many questions. But isn't that how our spiritual journey begins?
Stop blaming me!
Kim, don't break the circle.
No!
Damn it!
That ritual is proof that these prisms can manifest something new and powerful.
This isn't what we wanted.
No. It's better.
Kim?
No! No!
There is a house in call the rising sun, where thousands of young to salvation have gone. Oh God, she knows I'm one.
Don't let them get inside, compare. They're not the good guy.
Dorsetto isn't cursed or blessed. It's a battleground.
Maybe the Dark Man just likes it when you suffer.
Have you ever talked to a doctor about your condition?
This is madness!
Are you crazy?
Fall on your knees, wear the mask!
To the madhouse, detective.
Welcome to the Abyss. Due to your unfortunate circumstances, you have been incarcerated here on the Bastard Moon. I recommend making yourself comfortable, as you're going to be here for a very long time. I need you to take control of my remote wardens and scout the depths of the Abyss. An inhospitable place far below the surface of this alien moon. I should warn you. The Abyss has a tendency to attract undesirable things. My best advice? Try not to die. And I almost forgot to introduce myself. My name is Aelin, and I'll be watching you.
Officer Taylor, Medlog 29. Today, I can't believe what I saw.
Solace, everything okay in there?
Seems nobody's been here for a while.
Senses may drown. what got us to fire burning. It would have been a shame to freeze to death when we got so far. Found him, or what was left of him, a mile down the road. The weirdness merged him with his horse. A horrible way to die, don't you think?
Since the beginning of civilization, the world has been full of unknown things. Anomalies that cannot be explained. We don't know where they come from, or what their purpose is. It's because of this that we founded the SCP Foundation. An organization dedicated to containing anomalous items, individuals, and phenomena. We secure, we contain, we protect.
find you, Jill. I'll find you.
Peggy 18.
What the fuck? No! Get the hell out of here!
Lindsay, come in.
The island is deserted. I haven't met anyone yet. But there are traces of human presence, and you know, it's beautiful here. Gathering supplies and even hunting with flash photography. Can you believe it? But, damn. I don't trust this place. Out of here. Over and out.